It's been a long, 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 long time. It's been a long, 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 long time.
When I was a kid, I used to draw airplanes with stars and bars shooting down airplanes adorned with hammers and sickles. I bought 100 water guns so I could save the world, saving my lunch money and stealing my father's quarters, dimes, and nickels. I discovered religion watching Luke Skywalker rescue Princess Leia and destroying the Death Star by letting go and closing his eyes. And I devoured comic books, three-color mythologies taught me right and wrong, and if you believe, you could fly.
It's been a long, 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 long.
At the possibility that the world was infinite and accessible all at the same time. And then it was songs about highways and Born to be Wild and Little Red Corvette and The Road Will On Forever in My Mind. But now it's clogged bumper to bumper with stinking SUVs and two-story pickup trucks that could drive over anything except the two-story pickup truck right in front of it. Now even the highways look the same. Starbucks and 7-Elevens and Walmarts jam the feeder roads. We don't live around this mess, we live under it.
It's been a long, 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 long time. It's been a long, 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 long time. Since I felt fine.
Now all the songs are about gangsters and guns, and the TV speeds by at 100 deaths an hour, and everyone wants to pull off the crime of the century. Steal $200 gazillion enough to buy myself an island and build a real honest-to-God train on it for no one but me. And get away with it. Get away with it. We Americans are freedom-loving people, and nothing says freedom like getting away with it. We went from Billy the Kid to Richard Nixon, Enron, Exxon, O.J. Simpson. We used to dream about heroes, but now it's just how to beat the system. Where do we go to dream now? Up on the roof of the project, straining through the city lights to see if they've built golden arches on the moon yet? Self-medicated, half-sedated, trying our best to stay distracted, living life according to the TV set. Corporations owning nations, telling us don't change the station. It's the only safe way to win the human race. I wonder how the world sees us